Behind every AdWords success story is a well-planned campaign. Whether you're creating your first campaign or your 100th, you'll want to start by answering 3 basic questions. What's my campaign's goal? How much do I want to spend on it? How will I measure its success? What is the goal of my AdWords campaign? The first step in planning your campaign is deciding what you want to achieve. Are you looking to sell more products online? Get more phone calls to your business? Maybe you just want more website traffic. In most cases, one campaign, one goal is a good rule of thumb. If you're having trouble picking just one goal, consider creating 2 campaigns, each with its own specific goal and separate budget. Having a clear goal helps you determine what kinds of ads you want to create. AdWords gives you lots of options, from text ads that show up beside Google search results, to video ads on popular websites, to location-based ads that show on the mobile phones of shoppers near your store. How much do I want to spend on my campaign? You control how much you spend on your AdWords campaign by setting an average daily budget. The amount is completely up to you, but there's one piece of tried and true advice that works for any new campaign. Start with a budget you feel comfortable with. You can change your budget at any time, so as you see the campaign providing more value to your business, you can always increase your budget. How will I know whether my campaign is successful? Keeping tabs on your campaign is important. And with AdWords, you have all the tools you need to measure its performance. For campaigns focused on increasing sales or getting signups, for example, you can use conversion tracking to see when a click on one of your ads leads to a sale or signup. Or for a campaign focused on raising brand awareness, you could measure success based on a high click-through rate or lots of impressions. Try setting aside 30 minutes each week to check your AdWords reports and make adjustments based on what's working. A small investment of time can make a big difference in your campaign's results. Planning your campaign is a great way to set yourself up for success and get the most out of your AdWords investment. For more ideas about how to make your business more successful with AdWords, visit the AdWords Help Center.